The COVID jab mandate challenged in court in a battle bankrolled by a billionaire. Now the Premier is hitting back.
Well, certainly no regrets. I, for one, want health workers who believe in science and believe in vaccines.
Dozens of police and Queensland ambulance staff who refused the vaccine say they feel vindicated following yesterday's landmark court victory. A wave of other legal battles related to doctors, nurses, corrective services staff and teachers are also in the pipeline.
There's certainly going to be some reflections about what the impact of that decision is.
After the court decided directions by outgoing Police Commissioner Katerina Carroll were unlawful under the Human Rights Act.
Police have lost their jobs. They were swiftly suspended without pay. Some of them remained on without pay for, you know, up to 2 years.
Directions for QAS staff by then Queensland Health boss Dr John Wakefield found to be ineffective.
A number of them have been re-employed across parts of Queensland and I would welcome them to reapply.
It would be very nice if the police who have been terminated were welcome to come back to the service.
But a class action funded by Clive Palmer and a compensation fight could now be in the works, paving the way for another legal stoush with the government.
We'll seek legal advice now
to decide what's next. Marlena Wopp, 7 News.